coming from up and start knocking people from up and the end to up where the traffic light is. From there for us, we are just seeing people here falling down, and most of other people died from there.
The two bodies were conveyed to Mulago City Mochere for post-mortem. The driver is on the run, and we are looking for him. We have not yet established the identities of the bodies.